Hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it! Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Archimedes, you there? Smooth operator! Glad you're here, because I could use a hand. See, I used to run with a smuggling crew called the Rogues. Well, I called them in to find the key fragment, and they did. Infiltrated the COV and went deep undercover. So deep that now I can't get a hold of those bastards. So, I need you to track them down. Here, take this. We call that the rogue sight. Guess what it does?
Identifies thieves and makes them more punchable? Handy.
Rogue sight can do it all, baby. Leave secret messages, hide loot, mark POIs, lay traps. Every smuggler in the rogues uses one. And now you got one. Like I said, the rogues were running counter ops against the COV while looking for the fragment. With that rogue sight, you can track them down.
I hid some loot nearby. Go on, give the rogue side a whirl. Just look through the scope.
Your help. See, we're victims of our own success. Remember that bit where Troy super murdered your siren friend? Well, how do we top it?
I don't know. Do we kill some orphans or kill some puppies or cram a bunch of puppies into an orphanage and burn it to the ground? It's a dilemma. What's gonna keep the offerings flowing? Oh, Ty, maybe we'll let our followers decide.
A murder pole. Love it. Gotta run. Great Vault beckons! We'll be bitches. Later.
It's on now. Why even try?
The COV has the Ambermire on lockdown, but my crew built a secret entrance in. Use the rogue site to find it. Keep shooting those marks, Vault Hunter. All right. Next stop, the Ambermire.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it!
Archimedes and I used to run smuggling ops against all the corporations. A while back, we tried to steal some firearms from Montgomery Jacobs himself. Archimedes made it out all right, but I got caught. Instead of throwing me an anvil, Wainwright's daddy offered me a job.
Is that it?
I've been working for the Jacobs Corporation ever since. Montgomery Jacobs taught me that everyone has a price. And if you want to survive this shitstorm of a galaxy, you better know yours. You gotta hand it to the Calypso twins, wrangling an entire army of devoted followers for free. Bet the corporations wish they thought of that, instead of treating the malcontents and air breathers of the galaxy like yesterday's dead skin. Just saying.
I've seen this before. Brief, highly localized hurricane.
Damn, that's Cassie. Best smuggler in the rogues. At least she was. Forget his name, but guess it don't matter now. Ain't gonna put the candy back in that pinata. That ain't Archimedes. Hard to make out the face, but that's Archimedes' ID. Guess he's really gone. Grab a security ID, Vault Hunter. We might need it. All right, we should check the security console. Let's take a look.
When's Archimedes coming back?
Said to hunker down. Extraction ain't happening today. Maybe tomorrow.
How long does he think we can keep this fragment hidden?
Swamp's crawling with COV.
Hey, what the hell?
How'd they find us?
Someone got the drop on my rogues and took the fragment. But I ain't no detective. Good thing I've got something pretty damn close. Hit that button over there. See, from time to time, a smuggler needs to drop his cargo in a hurry. So, the Rogues use a special loot tracker, designed it myself. With that baby, we can hunt down lost cargo across the entire planet. But in this case, we're gonna track down that fragment and the traitor who stole it. Damn, forgot about that. See, every rogue has a security ID, like the one you picked up from that bloody mess that was my man Archimedes. Looks like whoever killed my rogues was smart enough to take the rest of their IDs. Good thing I still got a few live agents in the field. You'll need to get their IDs before we can activate the loot tracker. Let's start with Agent D. He's the closest. Make contact with D while I alert the others on a secure line and tell them you're coming. Agent D is a master of disguise and traps and a hell of a pole dancer. Which is more useful in this galaxy than you might think. You'll see. Agent D's been running a honeypot. He's got them COV hypnotized. Until you signal D to break cover, those bandits won't lift a finger. Figured. Those dumb bandits fell for Tyrene. No one else here loved them or looked at them. But that ain't a reason to burn down the galaxy.
That one needed more training.
Huh? There's a traitor among us, and you need my ID. All yours, baby. Whoever the traitor is, Clay's gonna tear him limb from limb if I don't find him first.
Smooth operator! Now it's time to track down Quietfoot, hunter by trade, dead drop master. Been setting up listening devices to gather intel on the COV. Let's check his dead drop and see what he's been up to. Still can't believe one of my rogues went rogue. But I guess it's in the name. Language, right? That's on me. My bad. COV. I'm going undercover to investigate. Find me and we'll share intel. This echo log will self-destruct in 3 seconds. Beep. Just kidding, Clay. I wouldn't kill you. We're family, buddy. Captured. But come find me anyway. I'd do it for you. Quiet. Lightfoot's a crazy bastard. We go way back. You gotta find him, Vault Hunter.
Enemy ahead!
Bacon Headlock! I am the greatest!
Cover me!
Always useful! Right. Is there more of you? Casting. Ugh.
Don't look down. It'll only make you crap yourself.
Must have jammed. Kick it or something. Thanks again. I hate these sickos, and you're a real help. Another ship! Fend them off while the scanner warms up!
Should lead us straight to the... fragment. And straight. Gotta say, I never thought I'd be using the loot tracker to hunt down a traitor. Maybe Aurelia's right about loyalty. Comes down to a paycheck. This is the most sophisticated tracker money can buy. Beats drones, bots, you name it, in every conceivable test. And without further, you know, that fancy word for waiting, here it is. The loot tracker.
I love it. Does it come in gold?
Little known smuggler secret. You wanna find something? Use a jabber. Fast as hell, got a nose like a bloodhound. We digitized that little bastard so it doesn't crap everywhere. I ain't no turd farmer. Now follow that jabber. Ado! Ah, that's the word. Without further ado, learn that from a guy I killed. Real egghead. I'm holding a book and everything. You know, despite being betrayed by one of my own, it feels good to be back in the field, even vicariously. That's a fancy word for that nerd I kill. Help a guy. Maybe should have chatted him up.
Feeling it!
Ooh, needed the break. Oh, grave digger. You're welcome.
If I had an army of jabbers, I could take over the planet. Just saying. Ook indeed, my brother. Ook indeed.
Ready to unleash this power!
Just up there. Nice job, little jabber. Do your thing, baby. All right, Vault Hunter. Let's get that fragment and find out who betrayed the rogues. Turn back before you get hurt, whoever the hell you are! Stay back! I'm warning you! I'll put you in the mud! Archimedes? That you? I thought you were dead! Oh, I see. You faked your own death, sold out the rogues. Hell of a maneuver. What'd you get for it?
Aurelia promised me 2 planets and enough cash to build a water slide between them. The dream we always talked about. It's happening, Clay. It's happening.
Proud of you, man. You did it. Vault Hunter, kill that traitorous son of a bitch.
We'll see about that, Clay. I've got a new family now. And a new shine, thanks to Troy Calypso.
One of those anointed freaks. Show him what happens to traitors, Vault Hunter.
Got the fragment.
As I knew you would, Vault Hunter. After all this is done, you should join the rogues. We could use someone like you. I should tell you, Aurelia offered me a small fortune to turn against Wainwright, y'all. But I didn't... take it. Now, Jacob. Father I had. Well, those Calypso twins murdered him, and Aurelia helped. So when you and Wainwright are ready to make a move, you let me know. And for the record, I ain't in it for the money.
Vault Hunter, I am told you have recovered another Vault Key fragment. Please come see me on Sanctuary.
Was a success. Well, I've got good news as well. I know where the third fragment is. It's right under the harpy's snout. We can nab it and open the vault all in one fell swoop.
Yo, if I catch anyone using the air filtration units as a bottle opener, I'm gonna throw you out the airlock. Serious.
That leaves only one more fragment. Once you acquire it, I will join you at the vault.
Dennis, I don't like this.
Lilith, I understand your concern, but the facts remain. The Calypsos will come to feed on the Vault Monster. My presence is required to ensure that when they arrive, their dinner plate will be empty. Trust me, Lilith, it has to be me.
It's her choice to go down, Lilith. And we have to do something where the Calypsos get exactly what they want.
I know that. Tanis, I trust you. It's your call.
Thank you, Lilith. And Ava? Human emotions are well outside of my expertise, but I must state the obvious. Troy Calypso killed Maya, not Lilith. There is enough fighting going on out there. This may not have been the family you signed up for, but it is the one you have.
Tanis, I...
She'll figure it out.
What's the next step, Lilith?
Wainwright knows where the final key fragment is. We go for the vault. This time, if the Calypsos come, we'll be ready for them. Wainwright seemed pretty revved up. I can't blame him. Who wouldn't jump at the chance? To take back what was stolen from him.
Good luck, Vault Hunter. Don't worry, I got this ship on lockdown, baby.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Vault Hunter, I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand. We gonna take back the last key fragment, and I figured out where it is. The Jacob's Powder Cellar.
I'm sorry, Powder Cellar?
Well, that's where my family cascades our signature gunpowder. My father must have hidden the fragment in a barrel of Grand Reserve black powder before the Calypsos arrived. Clay knows a secret way to get in. Go and meet up with him. This'll require a two-pronged attack. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy's zealot guard. Tonight, we take back Jacobs.
Hear, hear.
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Oh, I love the smell of sawdust in the morning.
And so you are...
Vault Hunter, I cannot excuse Aurelia for what she's done to Wainwright and the people of Eden 6. She must answer for her crimes, but she is still my sister. If I could speak with Aurelia face to face, I might convince her to surrender. Enough blood has been shed, and sometimes the bonds of family can be repaired. I ask only for a brother's chance.
Follow my lead. Montgomery Jacobs showed me this little side entrance back in my smuggling days. He was a great man. And I owe it to him to see that the Jacobs Corporation gets back in Jacobs' hands. Wainwright will make a damn fine head of the company, assuming any of us make it out of this alive. Let's get a move on.
Huh.
Here we are.
Really? Secret tunnel behind a waterfall?
Yeah, Jacob's family loves their secrets. This passage will put you right underneath this state. Stay smooth, operator.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it!
Definitely not the right one.
Damnation. Alistair, look around for clues. I found a stuffed fish with a code on it. That'll be the answer. Alistair, read me the clues and I'll solve it.
I'm hardly in the mood to... Oh, fie. Here, Eagle Crab 7 Windigo.
This is the fun part, Alistair. Try and enjoy it. There, the code's in. Vault Hunter, hit the request button. This time for sure.
Thank you.
Still no.
Hell, Bells, the fish was a red herring. Watch out for more zealots, Vault Hunter.
I am the greatest. Trance, a dance, a massacre. Reserve.
Ha ha! What'd I tell you? Easy as pie. Key fragment should be right inside. A team success is what that is. Now we can open the vault. Come meet me and Alistair near the gardens. I'll open up the way for you. Just follow the conveyor system out of that room. Since even before the Harpy got her frigid claws on it. My father considered groundskeepers to be a useless frivolity. Like lullabies, birthday parties, when all I wanted was a damn clown who could tie a balloon animal! Sorry, tamping that one back down now.
That one needed more training.
Nearly done it. Ha! I wish I could see the look on that Harpy's face when she finds out.
Wish granted. Hands above your heads, please.
Vault Hunter, hurry! We've been found!
Aurelia, as your brother, I implore you to stop this.
Step aside, Alistair, while I trim the last loose end of the Jacob's line.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have to...
Yes, I know.
Just as much as I was. Thank you, Vault Hunter. for giving her every chance and for humoring a blinded fool of a brother.
You're both looking a bit worse for wear.
We will survive the trip back to the lodge. It's up to you to finish the task, Vault Hunter.
Right, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in the gardens.
Should we really be solving puzzles right now?
Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair? The Vault Hunter's lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
The first statue...
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
That's the founder himself, Singleton Talbot Jacobs. Quite the eye for detail he had, even if it caused him to miss the big picture. Listen to the recording for a hint.
Singleton was keen with tools. He kept a wrench in pocket to finely tune the tools of war that caused his sails to rocket. He peered too near at a marksman's gear, and the bullet went right through his socket.
Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the bore of the robber's rifle. That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next.
Yeah, I could use the practice.
This menagerie was installed by my great-uncle Maddox. Maddox didn't trust a soul. The man preferred having bars between him and the rest of the world. He once measured his spaghetti on the suspicion that his cook was short-noodling him.
Right. I can feel the power. Talk to the hat.
Maddox was a nervous man who never left his room. The outside world was full of those who surely met him doom. While his concentration was on ruination, the gun at his back went kaboom.
Yep, old Maddox spent so much time looking out the window he never noticed that his butler was plotting his demise. Gothic drama. The final riddle is in the greenhouse. Devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault. See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving inept puzzles as much as you do. Yes. Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
Was there ever any doubt? Never question. You're dealing with a silent.
There she is, Vault Hunter. My family legacy. A small price to pay, I think, for bringing the Jacobs Corporation back into its rightful hands. You have my thanks.
Head to the vault. I will meet you there.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it!
Good, you made it! The fragment, Vault Hunter. We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key.
Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardian? This makes no sense. It is supposed to be an... Ask for a monster, get a monster. Experimental tech. Yes, it's working. I hope.
Are you all right, Tanis?
Just a little more. Ah, excellent, it worked. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny it sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! Oh, I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tinks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. Indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this. Vault Hunter, we should probably discuss...
Fizlak, out of nowhere!
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty! Do it!
No! Tanis!
And she's gone! Oh, man! When you killed that monster, I was like, shoot! But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypso's kidnapped Tanis!
No! Damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Should have seen it coming. This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Stop talking about Tanis like she's already dead. There's still time.
Incoming transmission.
Of course.
We kidnapped your scientist.
If you want to see her alive.
It's not gonna happen.
Yeah, cause you eat butts.
Skag butts.
It's us! Did you guess?
Cool masks, right? Pre-order bonus.
Time, let's drive.
So, spoiler, we are crazy close to opening the Great Vault. We found the key, BT-dubs, and it is huge! So we need a crap ton of iridium to charge it, and you know what that means. Let's drive! And since our followers go apeshit every time we maim or murder one of you, we put the next one up to a vote!
Would you believe it? Weird Scientist was our most requested murder. Beat out Annoying Robot by...
Damn it!
Speaking of murder, Carnivora is getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tanis.
They're gonna kill her if we don't do something!
Tanis risked everything to keep Tyrene from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of two psychopaths. We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her. The Calypso's mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. Sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter, you freaking animal. Go save that science lady.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it! You're heading to an outpost called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
A rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of a crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Good times. Oh, and then I totally murdered your siren friend. The blue-haired one? I can't remember her name. I want to say Martha? Meg? Whatever. She did.
And now I kidnapped your science nerd, too! You gotta admit, we are super good at taking your shit.
Yeah, your Crimson Thieves Guild is in tatters and splatters and whatnot.
Gonna be gone soon. Later, bitches!
Welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance. Nah, I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
Of course. Your abs are burned into my retinas.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I loved those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who's Carnivora? I'll crush them.
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! And Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of the Calypsos, and of course high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
I will get her back. I swear it.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. I had no idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. But you never know where flattery is going to come from.
Thank you.
point me at whatever killed me.
Crazies to fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a booming. You'll know it when you see it. Exclusive. Only the most dedicated followers get in, so you're gonna have to give up your car as an offering.
Submit your death ride for judgment! Only the chosen may enter! A pitiful death ride! No ticket, no entry, no glory!
Huh. Okay. Well, looks like you're gonna need a super pimp ride in order to get in. Oh, bro! Okay. I heard Big Donnie over at the chop shop won a golden car and a sweepstakes. So, go steal that!
Oh man, Big Donnie joined a cult? I used to hold a candle for him, but I never did get to trim his wig, if you catch my drift. That's why.
Come on, I want a damn challenge! Ha! Down you go!
Thank you. Keep you updated.
chosen! Prepare for your glory in Carnivora!
Hey, the gold car worked! Anyway, I gotta get back to protecting Roland's rest, but go save Tanis.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it! Why even try?
Our opening act is a bully mong poacher from the southern shelf. Give it up for Ezekiel Sourbones! Ezekiel has chosen dramatic spike traps for his run in the Agonizer 9000. Let's take a look.
Feel the power!
Ooh, splash! Good run, Ezekiel. See you in the Great Vault. Followers, send in your iridium now.
Your scalp might take the Great Vault.
Love an extra set of hands.
Next up, we got the Blister Sisters. A couple of local favorites. These gals said they wanted to be chased down by fire-breathing spider ants! And I said to Terror, I said, we have a sacred duty to make these gals' dreams come true. So damn it, we made it happen!
So much power!
Boy, those spider ants, they love killing humans, and I get it! Nice soft meat, no exoskeleton, slow running speed, just a really chompable species we are, huh? Oh, looks like we got one Blister Sister down, and ah, there goes the other, cooked by Spider-Man Magma Breath. Error, it's almost like these, I think. Have the greatest job in the world! Folks, you're still talking. Iridium, the Great Vault beckons! This next sacrificial lamb comes to us all the way from the war-torn, megapolitan planet of Promethea! Please welcome to the floor, Hungry Dave! Now I can... Oh, I think he's big. Yeah, I see that now. He's rubbing his little tummy and pointing to his mouth. He wants us to know he's hungry. Wait until the break of day.
Enemy ahead.
Hope Dave was hungry for saw blades because that was on the menu. Followers, we're going to have more glorious bloodshed in the name of our beloved Calypsos. Without your uranium donation, you might be left behind to open the Great Vault!
Pretty soon those maniacs are gonna run out of their own people to kill. Get Tanis out of there!
This homicidal ritual is going faster than I had expected. As I said, I still have one trick up my sleeve, but I'd rather not use it.
Folks! We're nearly to our grand sacrifice! The one you've all been waiting for, the heretic scientist who dared to find out the truth. Now that's odd. We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Vault Hunter, the stream just cut off. What's happening down there?
I'd love to take credit, but that delay's not because of me.
Sorry for that, folks. Ooh, looks like we got a late entry today. And viewers, this one's a doozy. You know him, you hate him, you want to eat him. It's the Vault Thief! But hey, kid, you can't hit the big time that easily. Here, let's take this show on the road!
Lilith, Carnivore is a gigantic tank.
Tanis is still on board that thing. Run it down!
Through a flood water string of ears. A necklace made of locally sourced hand-hacked human ears. String of ears by Myrtle. Because your fair bloodstone chest deserves the best.
Great work, Vault Hunter. Now get on board and save Tanis.
Happening? Why is nothing working? Terror! Fix this! Get the engineers back in here. I want the Agonizer 9000 back up and killing! Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter! I'm running out of time!
I'm gonna crack your spine!
Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database
case of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the Echonet. And third...
Hey! Science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment. Terror. Cattle prod.
Kill these sons of bitches!
I see you!
Take cover!
Fully energized!
Is that it? Come on! Observation.
You're a siren too.
Yes. That is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I'm able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but
Best laid plans, robotic murder machine. Well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it!
Hey, killer. Thanks for rescuing Tanis. Seems like no matter what happens, I can always count on you. I wanted to tell you, but these days being a siren puts a target on your back.
We should deal with the matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
Tanis, are you saying the Great Vault actually exists?
Yeah, I'm with the Vault Hunter. What? I am merely addressing the evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power within.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to see what happens if they steal that kind of power.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were amassing all of their iridium offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
Then that's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest and tell Vaughn to rally the raiders. We're ending this. Blood feud!
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it! That one needed more training!
And raiders once and for all. Tyreen, send in Raiden.
I anoint thee Ravager of Roland's Reach Around.
Woo! Iridium! Hell yeah! Come on and lay waste, my gladiator! Your soon-to-be god commands it!
What the suck? It's a glower! Watch out! Scary for you. Roland's Rest is safe. About time we got a win. Now let's bro chat.
I hear we're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything. Blood feud!
Cathedral! Ride, my Crimson Army!
Right, Dark Victory!
Tell me someone saw that!
Hyperion is not liable for any loss of appetite, lost time, memory loss,
nearby. Vaughn will show you the way.
Well, that went real bad. But as long as you survived, we still got hope, bro. So, anyway, and this is a little weird. A ghost in my head told me you'd need help getting into the old doll mine? I'm into it. One sec. Cardio life! So, how's my ass look from back there? Woo! Almost there!
Powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover. Well, you won't get it that way. I hope you don't mind hoofing it, as they say. Honestly, most people are just a senseless collection of shapes and colors to me. When my powers first manifested, worth of electricity was coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it instantly exploded. We were still finding new soft beats later. I realized I had no control over these new abilities, and I needed to find some place where the only person I might accidentally kill was myself. Fully! Drunk, a dance, a massacre! Way is also blocked. I suppose it is my responsibility to walk you through each and every step. You must find a way to open those transport doors. You wanna go? Who's next?
I'm coming again!
I am Chris! Back off!
Out of the way!
Those doors may require some Vault Hunter ingenuity. Say, you can start breaking things with reckless abandon. You do you. Is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos. You're welcome.
Yes!
I'll get you. Remains of my old employer's mine fill me with nostalgia. Ah, the good old days when I was an ambitious researcher, led only by limitless creativity and unbound by archaic concepts. I feel the power!
You wanted.
Great!
kids. Destroy them! If those things get into my lab, they could damage my precious equipment. Now, try Act 1-4. Thank you, Kate. We'll catch up soon. Now, Vault Hunter, the entrance is just down that corridor. You are nearly there. There it is! My iridium amplifier! We'll need to bring it back to Roland's rest. Disable those couplings to begin preparing it for transport. For the record, I never let anyone inside my lab. But for you, I will make an exception this time. Sends you to do, well, everything. For now, we can install the amplifier in Roland's rest. I've already instructed that human sculpture Vaughn to assist you in its transport. You can meet him in the garage downstairs.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to...
We're gonna get going soon?
Uglier on the inside. Long story. Also, smashed spider ants are a bandit delicacy. Just saying. COV! Let's mess them up! Welcome to the danger zone, punks! Pedal to the metal! Step on the thing with your foot! Just don't stop! Blasted! We got more company! Keep our cargo safe! They're shooting at us! Got a couple of new tails! Let's chop them off! More rigs incoming! Danger zone! Taking some lumps here, Ball Hunter. Whew, nice work. I think we're in the clear. Let's fight him off! Oh boy, a COV dropship! Watch out! Turrets! Turrets make me sad. Ever since Troy Calypso face snatched mine. Let's give him hell! We gotta fight back!
Take it down, Pompey!
must die. So says I, Vaughn! Destroy them! Let no vehicle escape our wrath. They're shooting at us! Almost there! We gotta fight back! Uh-oh, way's blocked. Ball Hunter, shoot that tank! Drive, bro, drive! Warpath! We made it! My blood is pumping! Love this planet! Go, Sunsmasher! I mean, Crimson Raiders! Woohoo!
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it!
Ah, home crap home.
Vault Hunter, bro. I gotta say, I've been on a lot of crazy road trips, but your driving skills, they're tasty, bro. They're tasty! So, if you wanna ride sometime, you just let me know, bro. Bro trip! Whoa, sorry. I got a little carried away there. Anyway, we'll guard the Iridium flippity flu and rally the troops. When Lilith gives the word, it's go time! Oh, and can you ask the lady ghost head friend to stay out of my head from 8 to 11? That's where I keep the special thoughts.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it!
Tannis' Iridium amplifier is in place, and Vaughn's forces on the ground are at the ready. We're not going to get a better chance to move on the Calypsos.
Incoming transmission from...
The Calypsos, got it. This should be interesting.
Hey, turd farmers! Check this out!
Take a look out the window! Troy's about to blow your spine out your ass!
Everyone all right?
Aye, but how did you, like, phase lock the entire moon? Wow.
What the hell is going on?
It's the freaking moon, you idiots! The key to the Great Vault has been in front of your dumb faces this whole time!
See, I was planning to leech enough vault monsters to charge it myself, but then you handed us your stupid siren friend, and now Troy can just use Iridium!
Once I charge Opus, the Great Vault will open.
I'll leech the monster inside, and we become gods!
We'd invite you to our place for the grand opening, but, it's kind of a family thing.
See you at the end of the world!
I don't! Unless... Is it too late to join the COV?
Get it together, Claptrap!
Lilith, we must stop Troy from opening the Great Vault, but as long as he's infusing himself with Iridium, he will be nearly invincible. Then we cut off his supply. Vault Hunter, once Tannis takes out those turrets, you lead a ground assault.
With pleasure.
And whoever has a death wish can take on Tyrene and Troy.
Ooh, also me.
Ava, you good to back up the Vault Hunter?
Yeah. You sure?
You were right. We gotta run towards the fire. Let's go, everyone. Vault Hunter, get geared up and say your goodbyes. This is it. Talk to me before you head down there, Killer. All set, Killer?
Always ready. Time for the big finale.
It's time to beat some COV ass and take down the Calypsos. Head to Roland's Rest. Vaughn and Tanis will be ready for you.
It's on. Time to ice those Calypsos and say...
And a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Vault Hunter, it is time! Once you take down those turrets, we'll storm the stronghold together!
Well, time to be a hero! Whenever I imagined saving the world, it was always by curing a bioplague I'd accidentally unleashed.
Man, that thing looks dangerous! So what, like it gives you superpowers or something? Kinda wanna lick it.
I am ready. I hope. Oh my.
Whoa, this bro-net is charging! Go, 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 go! Siren light!
I feel... powerful!
She's flying!
Vault Hunter, I'll meet you up ahead. If I'm to moonlight as a hero, I should use the vernacular, yes? It is go time!
Ride, bro, ride!
I'm waiting, Vault Hunter!
I've taken over all the turrets and promised them amnesty. Please welcome the newest members of the Crimson Raiders.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Jacobs rides with you as well, Vault Hunter. Let's show them zealots the might of the Crimson Raiders.
Let's do this shit! B-Team, Operation Wild Ride is a go!
Moon, not enough of a fire for you, Ava?
We got this! Keep going, Vault Hunter! Do what you do, you freaking maestro of mayhem, or whatever! I'm on my way! I've never seen such power!
If we don't stop Troy soon, he's gonna tear Pandora apart.
Gave me these. You do the honors. That door? You got nothing!
I got you, Ava! You must move up!
Attention, Iridium Gear followers! Put on your limited edition star glasses so you can gaze upon us without going blind! God, bitches! It's happening!
Get good. Thank you.
Our moment of transcendence is at hand! Keep the heretics at bay while we prepare for our divine transformation! You must cut off Troy's iridium supply, Vault Hunter. Pandora's fate is in your hands! No pressure! Vault Hunter! Troy's iridium supply is flowing through those statues. Let's see if we can cut him off from the source.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
How? Tanis, the Vault Hunter cut off his iridium supply. Where's Troy getting that kind of power?
I have a theory, but you aren't going to like it, Lilith.
Tyrene. He's using Tyrene. He's leeching his own sister to keep charging Elpis. Vault Hunter, you have to take out Troy. It's the only way.
Been waiting for this, Vault Thief.
So close.
Are they dead?
Never truly belonged to Troy. And now it seems they have found their rightful owner.
Maya had a plan all along. Those suit you, Ava.
But what about you?
It's over. That's what matters.
Yeah. Wow, look.
Beautiful. Terrifying, but beautiful nonetheless.
Here, Ava. You take it. Well, where do you want to go? Troy. Now let's finish this together. Do you feel that? There's a god waking up beneath our feet, and we just took off its chains. Soon the Destroyer will be free. Once I leech it, I'll be the only star left in the sky.
As some of the people say. Game over, bitches!
Worked.
You catch on quick. Good save.
What's happening?
The great vault is opening. Pandora. Pandora is the great vault.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? What have you done? The universe is doomed!
Whose echo is that?
Vault Hunter, check it out.
This is Amara. Copy?
Who? How did you get this? No, you know
a light shooting through the sky? Pretty cool, right? Well, that means the Great Vault is opening. And if it does, say goodbye to Pandora! So get your case to the Negra de Feo now!
Over here, killer. He said Typhon de Leon.
Impossible. He's been missing for decades, ever since he vowed to find the legendary planet of...
Necro de Feo. Maya used to tell me stories about it. What is going on?
Pandora's not a planet. It's the Great Vault.
And Tyreen intends to leech the planet-sized monster within.
The Destroyer. It's still alive. That's what Tyreen meant when she told me she'd finish what I started.
There is still a vault here. Vault Hunter, you should go and see what is inside. I imagine we will need every advantage we can get. This isn't the Great Vault itself. The Calypsos were in possession of the Pandoran Key for quite a while. They could have looted this vault ages ago, but they didn't. Incredible! That device appears to be capable of translating Iridian language. That's something that has eluded even the top researchers in the field for decades. And yes, I do mean me. This will need further study. Return to me, Vault Hunter.
There used to be so many of us on Pandora.
Very good. When you return to Sanctuary, please go to my lab first. I suspect that analyzer might be a missing piece in a puzzle I've been trying to solve.
Back to the ship, everyone. We have to find Necra de Feo.
And meet the Vault Hunter who started it all.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Necrodefeo's real? I thought it was just a myth.
So did I. Typhon de Leon disappeared on his expedition to the Iridian homeworld decades ago. It seems he found it after all.
Tyreen said the Destroyer would be free soon. It'll rip the planet apart from the inside. If Typhon de Leon knows how to save Pandora, we have to find him. Never thought I'd say this, killer, but set a course for Necrodefeo. Down there, Vault Hunter. Find Typhon de Leon.
Drop pods all set. You be careful down there.
Killed that bastard troll, but
This ain't the end of the adventure, amigo. I know I haven't always spoken.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it!
Vault Hunter, we're tracking Typhon to Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. First, Pandora was a vault the entire time. Now we've located the Iridian homeworld. You are about to meet Typhon de Leon in the flesh. If you'll excuse me, I must take a power nap in my Saurian.
Dead Malawan, that is.
How could Malawan have known about Necro de Feo? Stay sharp, killer.
He didn't break a foot. I'll get you.
Steward to Typhon de Leon. Because my counterpart is inferior in every way, de Leon has charged me with greeting you. So, Greetings.
Certainly know how to make one feel warm and welcome, don't you?
I am safe. Now.
Hey, Vault Hunter! I'm Sparrow. Typhon asked me to show you around.
Sparrow, what the hell? Typhon says the universe is in danger. We don't have time for a tour.
Go to hell, Grouse. Tour time! FYI, I did all the interior.
What took you so long, Vault Hunter? We got a universe to save! Wah! You were expecting someone less handsome? Glad you made it. Bet it was a schlep. Here's a little something for making the trip.
I really want that gun.
Well, it runs on iridium, so if you got some, I'm always happy to make you a gun or two. But right now, I gotta show you something. This way. Hey, bots, I'm taking the Vault Hunter to the machine. Don't let anyone inside, Malawan or otherwise.
Now's our chance to prove our worth.
Don't matter. It's the end of the universe.
This laser whip's been handy. Helps me keep up in my sundown years. Plus, whips are great. Lasers, too. By now, you've figured out Pandora's a planet-sized vault. Meridians called it the Great Vault or something. A long time ago, they crammed an interdimensional monstrosity in there called the Destroyer. Wasn't easy, but they did it. The Iridians sacrificed their whole civilization to lock that thing away. But they were smart, those aliens. The Iridians had a backup plan. Just in case someone was mashuga enough to release the Destroyer. That happens. Well, they named it the Destroyer for a reason. Behind this door is an ancient Iridian astrokinetic vault-powered phase engine something rather. I just call it the machine. Pretty nifty. And the colors! Those Iridians knew how to make an entrance, right? This was the machine that locked away the Destroyer the first time. And it could do it again, too. But we need 4 vault keys to get in. You already got 3 of them, right?
Oh, yeah.
Pandora, my home. Eden City. Ain't no paradise. There's one last key, and I know where it is. Heads up, though. It's kind of a schlep. And it won't be easy. Yeah, but I'm sure you're up for it. You're a Vault Hunter, like me. I'm the house Vault Hunter. You're gonna need it. Malawan set up a buttload of bases between us and the vault. This is exactly why I tried to keep Necro the Fail secret in the first place. But I guess that bird's out of its cage. You gotta get the last key. I hid it near the vault. There's a bridge that leads to vault side. Head there, and good luck with Malawan.
You said to yourself, that's the first Vault Hunter? This
guy. Ha! People have been underestimating me my whole life. Like I always say, heroes come in all shapes and sizes. Anyway, keep heading towards the bridge. I'm gonna check in with your people and let them know what's up.
Hey, just got a rambling message from Typhon de Leon. Something about a machine and another vault key. He seems to like you. Do us proud, killer.
Ugly's the best. People don't want to look at you. perfect for sneaking. And I do my share of sneaking. Since Malawan showed up, I've been nabbing tech and listening in on their echoes. Great products, but piss-poor security. If you're smart.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Bone says Pandora's shaking like an ice cake fever dream. No word from Tyreen, but we got your back. This is my preferred view of you, as you know.
Typhon! May I call you Typhon? Is there a Mrs. DeLeon?
Yeah, later. She died, though.
I am so sorry for your loss. Yes. Vault Hunter, if you get the chance, please get Typhon DeLeon's autograph for me and a lock of his hair for... research purposes.
Kill him again if I got some soft serve. Just saying.
That path will lead straight to the vault. That's where I hit the key. Don't worry. I'll stand guard outside the machine and keep the other key safe. Now get...
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a Western. Let's do it!
said it was just a story.
Ha! So did everyone! Except my wife, Lena. She figured it out. After we got married on Pandora, we left to find Negra DeFeo for our honeymoon. Well, we ended up crash landing. See, I put the ship on autopilot while we got busy. Shots on me. And so was she. Anywho, the ship was kaput, comlink was kaput, but we didn't care. We were in love. Later, she was whip smart. And smart with the whip. Boy, did that come in handy on our honeymoon. After we opened the vault, that's when the real action began. Gag on gag, key and hook, double Calvin. 9 months later, well, there's only one thing in life that happens 9 months later.
Huh?
stairs straight to the vault. Been a long time since anyone's been in there. Oh, almost forgot. Me and Lena, we made it on the elevator too. Right where you're standing.
So you made it to Necrotopheos. Slow clap, cause you're slow. Always playing catch up, aren't you? All that's left on that planet is dust and demons. Trust me.
Hurry, Vault Hunter. The key's just up ahead.
You're wasting your time. The destroyer's almost here, and when I consume it, I'm gonna be a god. I know you're listening, Dad. Are you proud of your little girl?
Tyreen? Starlight.
Oh, what? You weren't gonna tell them, were you, Dad? Well, Vault Thief, guess who taught us everything we needed to know to take this galaxy apart, piece by piece? Typhon de Leon, the first Vault Hunter. Oh, Dad, by the way, Troy's dead. Your friend there killed him, so have fun with that.
Vault Hunter, the Guardians know you're here. Fight them off. We'll talk after.
The vault type. Don't see a key.
Think I'd just leave the key lying around? I hit it. There's a weird-looking Iridium device over there. Activate it, and I'll join you. And then, we'll have our talk.
Hate those things. Ah! Me and Leda beat that Vault Monster together. Let's go pay her a visit. Come on, Vault Hunter. Not far now.
Typhon, so about Troy?
Yeah, listen. I know what's been going on out there. Troy and Tyreen, my kids, well, they became monsters. No other way to say it. And you're a Vault Hunter. You kill monsters. Simple as that. Look. I'm not saying I'm glad my boy's dead, but at least he can't hurt people no more.
Typhon, why didn't you tell us the Calypsos were your children?
I wanted to, and I should've, but I couldn't find the words. How my kids ended up, that's on me. And I might have doomed the whole universe, but I can't let that be how my story ends. After their mother died, I was so scared
I'd lose them too. So I kept them here. I thought they'd be happy. But they kept staring up at that sky.
Full of stars they'd never reach. To me, this planet was enough.
The reward at the end of my hunt. To them, it was just a cage.
It's with her. She watches over it. Not in her grave, Vault Hunter! The headstone! Gah! Guess I could have been clear. I got it. Okay. Whew. That's done. Take the key. Right! Now to the vault. Like I said, me and Leda already killed the monster, but there's something you gotta see. When me and Leda first saw Troy and Tyreen's tattoos, we knew we had to protect them.
Sirens! The rarest thing in the universe. And there were two of them right in our arms. The only way to keep them safe was to stay here forever. But that didn't work out so well. I might have been a first-rate adventurer, but I was a third-rate pops. If you don't raise your kids right, what kind of hero are you? Listen, what comes next, it ain't gonna be easy. We got one shot, but I gotta fix this. Later.
Boy, this brings me back. Been avoiding this place a long time. So, me and Leda, we sorta already looted the place. But I got something for you. Okay, go on. Get your reward. You earned it. Just joshing you. Here, have this. Give it a go, Vault Hunter. I've never been inside the machine, but I'm gonna guess we're gonna need all the firepower we can get our hands. You check in with your people, I'll head to the machine. And hey, from one Vault Hunter to another, thanks. I just hope we still have time to fix things.
In order to access the Iridian machine, I'll need to charge that key. Bring it up to Sanctuary.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Lock of Typhon's hair? Right, yes. Inappropriate timing. End of the universe and all.
Just put it in my lab.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tanis so she can charge it.
Ava, would you like to join me?
How does it work?
It's a feeling. Here.
Oh, gross. Do you taste olives?
Huh. I always thought fried pickles.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter. All yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, sealing the Destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyrene leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
You wanna have some fun?
To save.
Ah, I see. Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow! You're smart!
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex, but I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key. Remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets. Pandora! To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
This way! Next up, Promethea!
Guardians! Let's take them out together! Good thing I never told my daughter about this place! But stay sharp! I know the Iridians! There's sure to be some Guardians around here!
Get good or die.
Your scientist was talking about. Give it the key, like an offering.
The Promethea Vault has been activated.
This way, Vault Hunter. Next stop, Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Went skinny dipping in a Saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month.
Feel the power!
Use that switch! Whoa! Quite a schlep! Guess the Meridians didn't mind a little exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip! See, I'm tough! This way! Come on!
Line. This is your end.
Once you offer the key, better hold on to your keister. Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. Lilith, you might want to come down and see this.
On our way. Tanis, is it working?
Tanis!
That's what I needed, more training. I am proving! Weak! I'm projecting!
But it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Then touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tanis, you all right?
Yes! Much power, and I am the conduit.
Pandora's closing.
All right, it's working.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming. Ava, keep them off Tanis.
On it.
This is it. You know what to do.
End of the road, Superfan. For you, anyway.
And see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
Ah! I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't. He's gone. Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. If Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There must be a way. Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but a leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can...
We're counting on you, Killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyreen. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, dammit. Even if Tyreen is stopped, Elpis is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open! Let's worry about that when Tyreen is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
Finally.
Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
killer. She's gone. Oh, would you look at that?
She died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back.
Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good. It's over.
Entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
She's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows. She's the Firehawk.
She's on fire, hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.